We study problem B of Cotton Rather 3. Here are three cases. The first is x multiply y, and the second is x squared. X is continuous, and the count of y is zero. The last one is y squared. Y is continuous and there is no x. Okay. And we can see n not exceed 200,000. So if all the character is zero, the answer is four. No, 10 power 10, okay, and multiply 4. So this number is big, so we need to use the law. Okay, so include the head. Using namespace. We redefine int as long. So which change int main to sign the main. Okay. So the first number is T. Test cases. And there are six groups of data. The first line is N, and the second line is the string, only contain 1 and 0. Enter and string as okay. Now four here are only two kinds of character, zero and one. I guess why? So we define some count variable, count zero. Total 0, total 1, and count one and the max count. Okay, we use count zero to calculate the continuous zero in some part, and the max count zero means the max count of zero in the string. For example, in this string, the max count of 1 is 4, and the max count of 0 is 1. And in this string, the max count of 1 is 3, and the max count of 0 is 2. Okay. And the total 0. In this case, there are 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 total 0 in this string, and 1, 2, 3. 3 ones. Total 1 equals 3. Three. So, total 0 increase, and this one, total 1 increase. Okay, we need a last char. Before the first character, here is no any character, so we use question mark as last char. If so, the count zero increase, else it means in this part it's the first zero, so we need to calculate the max count. We finished count 1 in last part. And it's the first zero, okay? So that's SI equals 1 if, okay, and if 1 if last session, so count first plus so increase. If last chair is 0, that means this is the first one in this part. And the last CH is the current SI. In order to deal with the last character, we need to add at least 2 lines of code. In this sample, we add this line of code to calculate that max count zero is 2. If we don't have this line of code, the max count zero is 0. 0 is wrong, so it must be 2. 1 0, 2 0. And in this case, this line is useless because the last character is not a 1. So if the last character is 0, this one works. And if the last character is 1, this line works. Okay. Finally, we get the max. Now we need to define C. Get the max number of the 3 numbers, because there are 3 cases. Return max A, max B, C. get an x, x and y, x times y, x is total 0, and y is total 1. Then x 平方, x squared. Then we change it to the next line, end of line. Okay. Now let's test it. I increase. Okay. The grammar is okay now. Copy. And the answer is 9, 12, 16, 12, 12, 9, 1. It seems okay. So let's submit and test. It's testing now. Okay, accept. So in this program, we only need to enumerate every character, 0 or 1. Then we calculate the number of three cases and get the max number. The max number is the answer. Okay, we finish this problem. See you next time.